right here is a magical like button. If you go ahead and hit the like button in the next 3 seconds, this thing will go up in a giant poof of flames. You guys did it, you're insane.
Okay, it's not super hot, never mind.
It's burning my hand.
Okay, let's throw it to this hand. All right, it's burning this hand, we'll throw it to this hand. It's not going out. Maybe if I get my cookie plushie, kill the fire.
It's not going out, this is bad.
If you guys want to get these, beckbrojack.co in the description down below.
My hand's still on fire, why am I shouting out merch?
Oh, I can't do it, I gotta get rid of it.
No! Oh, gosh.
Well, oh, that was a bad idea. That was terrible.
I don't think I have that many brain cells. Hello, fire department. Yeah, this is Jack again. No, Bessie's fine, Rodney's fine. I accidentally lit my entire office on fire. Yeah, it's slowly closing in on me. It's fine, though. This is totally normal.
Please, it's not fine. Please send everybody that you have now.
That wasn't even the fire department. That was a Pizza Hut.
Guys, the fire's closing in. Thanks a lot. I hope you guys enjoyed today's episode.
Hey, oh, my beautiful bodacious cow Bessie, how you doing? So good news, bad news, and more bad news. Good news is I have a pizza on the way. Bad news is the entire office was burnt to a crisp. And more bad news, I don't feel so good.
Wait a second, you have something that'll make me feel better?
Better be cookies? That does not look like a cookie. That looks like a little orange doll.
Hold up. Wait a second, ladies and gentlemen. It says it's a costume for the Human Torch. Bessie, I honestly could have used this about 5 minutes ago when I was burning alive. It's okay, Bessie, I forgive you. Now, she said this is only the costume, so it will give me a few of the Human Torch abilities. Let's go ahead, we'll plop it on, and let's test it out.
Whoa, it literally changed my entire skin. Look at it, I'm in the beautiful Fantastic Four spandex. If you guys do want to see another episode where me and the boys become the full Fantastic Four squad, be sure to go ahead and subscribe if you guys have not already. But let's see, as the Human Torch, it seems like with the suit, I have one ability so far.
What? Oh, okay. We do a little sneeze of flames.
All right, well, it's pretty effective, but I really need some more abilities.
So Bessie just got done telling me that in order to unlock the full powers of the Human Torch, I need to go to outer space. If I go over to our galactic console here, we should be able to travel far out into the stratosphere to our observatory. Supposedly there is some crazy cosmic ray event happening soon. And if I go out to use our metahuman power kit, I should be able to unlock the abilities of the Human Torch.
I really hope I don't die. So let's go through the airlock out into open space. I literally can't see anything other than the metahuman's power unit. This is so trippy. Okay, let's head outside. We'll go in third person. If we wrap around and wait for the event while we stand inside of this, we should unlock the first set of the Human Torch fire abilities. I think that would be cool. So far, nothing has happened. There's a couple like meteors in the background. Whoa! Wait, did you guys see that flash?
Whoa, there's another one. Oh, I think it's happening. Yo, I can't see anything.
Am I blind? Is this heaven?
I definitely feel a little bit different. Let's see. If I try to use one of my abilities. Whoa, wait, what was that? Hold on, let's try that again. Oh, what the?
Oh, what was that? I think I just summoned flames from my face.
Before I die from another cosmic ray, let's get back inside. And I should be able to use our galactic console to travel back down to Earth. Before I do that, let's see. Do I have any more abilities?
Whoa.
Okay, I am definitely a Human Torch. I'm a human flamethrower.
This is unreal. I've had a ton of superpowers before, but I don't think I've ever wielded the power of the Human Torch and so many different fire abilities.
Hey, Bessie, where did I just get airdropped down to? I have no clue where I am. Now, unfortunately, it doesn't seem like I have his full extent of super abilities. Like, I'm not able to use my Human Torch ability to fly around. I'm not able to summon in that much fire. It seems like it's pretty low level right now. But let's test out my different abilities. So one of them is called Concussive Blast. That is just a super hot fiery explosion. Let's try out Fire Barrage.
Whoa! Oh my gosh, dude, I summoned in meteors.
Another ability is called Ash Breath. Let's see, I'm gonna guess. Whoa, I shoot out so much smoke that has to blind everybody that I hit it with. And our last ability that we received was called Smoke Aura.
I don't know. Not entirely sure what that does. It looks like I'm kind of farting out black particles.
Finally, I made it back. Bessie, it actually worked. worked. It only hurt a tad bit, but I think it was probably worth it. And now, in order to level up, Bessie has set up some challenges for myself today to absolutely burn through. First up, we have 10 little timey slimies. Hey guys, how you doing? Just meet my flamethrower.
This is unfair.
Now, it doesn't do that much damage, but it sets everything around me on fire. Let's try a fireball. Oh, that is perfect. Yes, I could spam the fireballs too. Now, let's do a fire barrage as well to summon in so many fireball meteors. This is so sick. Now, let's see if I'm any stronger. Normally, the Human Torch is not known for his physical strength. He's obviously known for being able to summon and manipulate fire. What's up, little slime jelly dude? How you doing? He's doing dead. With a normal punch, as the Human Torch, I do 2 attack damage, which is basically like every other normal human being. So I'm definitely not a physical beast, but my flamethrower is so hot that it can burn through stone. Like, let's just try that out again. Let's try flamethrower. No way. No way.
What? It's so hot it burns through anything.
I am definitely going to need the fire department to come by the end of today's episode. I need to be super careful with my flamethrower. That is way too much power to have. And also the fireballs too. They explode. Let's go make this my little spider torch dungeon. I do not like you, spiders. I will burn you. Flamethrower.
Oh boy. Okay. Let's do the fire barrage too. Oh my gosh. Look at that combo.
I don't know how you escaped that dude, but get fireball. Do not. No, that's right. Stop it. I don't know how you did that. You did not do that. You died. Now, I also just noticed something on the Human Torch suit. It seems like I have total experience. So right now it's 9 out of 1,000, but it says I will rank up at 100 experience. So I'm guessing if I'm able to kill 100 mobs today, I'll rank up to the next rank and unlock even more abilities. Let's go ahead and test it out. I have 64 silverfish. We're just going to spawn them all in this little hole, which will act as my flamethrower hole. I just need to make sure I don't die. There are so many surrounding me. No, stop. Please stop. Please stop trying to eat my toes. This is bad. Okay, they're doing a lot of damage to me and I still have so many more spawning.
Work faster, Jack. Work faster.
Okay, 3, 2, 1. Flamethrower. Yes. 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 For barrage. Barrage. Fire barrage. Yes. That was so close. Now, let's see. I believe I took down so many. Let's go check on the suit. I'm still at 9 experience.
How does that make sense?
Maybe I have to kill stronger mobs. We have some witches. I don't want to spawn them over there because I have absolutely destroyed this cave. There we go. We have a few. Let's try out one of my other abilities. Let's try out Smoke Aura. So, Smoke Aura, I don't know exactly what it does, but it seems like it's making them fight each other. And we also have Ash Breath. So, I'm using this. It doesn't appear to do any damage, but it seems like it probably blinds them. Concussive Blast is probably one of my most favorite abilities. It shoots out so much fire that it actually knocks mobs back. We obviously have Flamethrower and Fire Barrage. Fire Barrage is just super destructive. So is Flamethrower. Fire is literally the most difficult thing to control. And now I have like 18 abilities where I can just use fire.
Sorry. Yeah, we'll do a little Fire Sneeze ability. This one seems to be the most controllable.
Unfortunately, the witches are slowly and steadily healing themselves. So we gotta go full Flamethrower.
This isn't even fair. I just have way too many fire abilities.
Now, I actually think the witches might be able to give themselves fire resistance. Though I don't know if they're gonna die. The meteors, on the other hand, do a ton of damage, so I think this is the only way to for sure kill them or not. I might have to punch them to death. What if I get my handy dandy iron golem up in here?
Yes! Yes! There we go.
You keep doing your thing. I will keep shooting out fire barrages because this is the most fun I've had in days. Actually, that's a lie. Last night, I ate 20 cookies in a row, and that was the most fun I had.
Oh, yes.
Come on. Yes. Okay, that one went down. There's only one more left. We'll hit him with just normal fireballs. These are a little bit more controllable, and boom. Now we are left with just an iron golem.
Unfortunately, none of my abilities are heavy hitters. A lot of them do a lot of burst damage and area of attack damage, but a lot of them also don't do a lot of physical damage. Like, the most I can do, I think, is around 5 attack damage total. Luckily, I'm able to spam them, especially with flamethrower. I can just throw mobs straight back.
Yep, definitely burn that dude into an obsidian golem.
Let's go ahead and check if we have gained enough experience to level ourselves up. So we'll head on to the fire wielder legacy power. Currently, these are my first abilities. So I can officially rank up to rank 2, where I can learn fire embodiment, ring of fire,
Heat Vision, Blazing Bolt, and the next abilities look so sick. The final ability we can learn at the end of today's episode is a Fire Tornado. Okay, we officially have a special ability, the Ring of Fire. Heat Vision sounds like it could probably replace our Fireball, and then Blazing Bolt shoots an explosive bolt of fire from your hand.
I need it.
Hey, Frosty. How you guys doing? What's up, Buff Frosty? I'm gonna have to test out my ability called the Ring of Fire.
I just melted them all.
We also have Blazing Bolt.
Where'd that dude go? Is he on Jupiter?
Let's try out Fire Embodiment.
Whoa, wait a second. I'm literally on fire. What? If I get close to stuff, I literally set them on fire immediately. That just is not fair. Blazing Bolt has to be the most insane ability ever. Where did that good dude go? I literally burnt him alive.
I have way too much power.
Now we also have our little fire pigs. Hey, fire pigs, how you guys doing? I don't know how to turn off my fire ability, so I think I'm just stuck being on fire.
Let's go ahead and try Ring of Fire again.
That does 30. Damage? No way.
Now I'm officially a heavy hitter, but I am dying. I'm dying. Nope.
My armor is terrible. There's no way I die. I need to learn how to fly ASAP.
Hello, how you doing, Mr. Spider? Sorry for killing your other spiders earlier.
That is definitely going to be a forest fire.
Stay away from me. Whoa.
Wait, I did not try that earlier. I have heat vision. I legit have heat vision. Is that even an ability that I'm supposed to have?
Get away. I will heat blast your entire existence.
So this is definitely interesting. On top of having insane fire abilities, I now have also the ability to summon heat from my eyes.
I think I'm officially even stronger than the normal Human Torch. Like, oh my gosh, look at the minions. Okay, let's use our Ring of Fire ability. Yes, let's use, oh my gosh, dude, I'm just gonna use everything. I have to use everything. There we go. We're giving the creeper a taste of his own medicine. Concussive blast, dude, yes, heat vision. I could just do everything in a cycle. So many fire abilities. I just demolished that creeper like it was nothing.
Yeah, I hear you, little creeper poop.
Ow. Oops, how are you still alive? Oh, sorry, creeper poop. You're now dead.
Yes, I can rank up again. We are now a rank 3 Human Torch, which means we have heat wave, fire breath. I can fly now. We have fire bomb, fire vortex, and now we only have 2 more abilities to unlock as the Human Torch.
Whoa! No way!
I can fly around. Now, I don't know if it lasts forever, but this is sick. It's a passive ability too, so I don't have to activate anything.
What's up? Well, no, why would you even try that?
I wish that my entire body turned into legit flames, pretty similar to how the Human Torch does, but I will take it. We have all of his abilities, plus even more abilities that I didn't even know I had. Let's go ahead and test out the new ones on a mutant
zombie. Really? You really just tried to do that? You realize I can fly, right, you big nub? All right, whatever. We have Heat Wave. That just looked insane.
We have Fire Breath, which I can spam. Look at it. I have fire coming from my mouth right now. Let's try out a fire bomb. Whoa, it explodes everywhere, even back here. I obviously still have used Flaming Bolt before, which is really, really, really cool. And then we have a brand new special ability called Fire Vortex.
If he doesn't die, I would have been very confused because that looked like I exploded in a fiery vortex, literally just like the name.
Let's try it again. We have Dictator Dave and we have Psycho Steve.
Can I fire vortex again? I cannot.
Oh my gosh, these guys are deadly.
Fortunately for me, I could snipe them from way down here.
Oh my gosh.
Okay, wait, fire breath. It still reaches from all the way up here, like 30 blocks away. Let's try out fire bomb.
Yes, it still works.
And then last but not least, a flamethrower from the skies. This is exactly what I wanted. I can fly around. I don't have to worry about this dude with a chainsaw on my legs. And then now I can move in for a fire vortex in 3, 2, 1, boom.
How'd you survive that, bro? He does have pretty cool glasses on.
Stay away. Fire breath. I am causing so much destruction, but I legit just do not care. Flamethrower is way too overpowered. The strength behind this, the fact that it can burn blocks, is all just way too overwhelming.
Dude, with the flamethrower and you have a chainsaw, right? If this dude have a flamethrower, he would not even be able to touch me.
I think I can see you. Oh, did I accidentally just kill you with my little tiny flame particles? My bad.
Well, I think that means we have officially ranked up to rank 4.
We can unlock our last two abilities, which is Pyrokinetic Recovery. This allows me to sit in lava to regen. I can regen 5 and repairs one durability of any armor that I'm wearing. And then Fire Tornado, which is my third and final special. Now, I remember Bessie gave me some lava. Yes, she did. So if I turn this into my little tiny lava pit, and then if I use our rejuvenation, we should never have to worry about dying ever again. Let's see how this works. So as the Human Torch, obviously, I no longer take fire damage or lava damage. I also should be able to use Fire Embodiment while I'm in here to get crazy regen. But let's see if it works. Let's spawn in a Sith. Hey, fellas, how you guys doing? Let me just shoot you guys a little heat wave. Nothing personal. And let's see what they do. Oh, no, 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 no. Don't do a lot of damage. Don't do a lot of damage. Fire Tornado.
What? What? I was able to control that?
I don't even think we got a great look at it, but it seemed like I was shooting up a legit tornado of flames and fire, and it did so much damage. We might as well go and test it on the final challenge of the day, an attack helicopter. I already have it on fire. Let's try Fire Tornado again. It's working. It's working. This thing is literally trapped in flames already from the start. Okay, I accidentally maybe unlocked it, and I don't know why I can't fly. Maybe I have to get rid of Fire Embodiment. Oh my gosh, why did I lose my fly ability? This is bad. This is terrible. Oh, never mind. I have it back. That's good. He keeps shooting me down, though. Don't worry. As long as I sit in here with Fire Embodiment, I should be able to just shoot this dude with flames. Look at my health go back up. Oh, he's shooting flamethrowers and rockets right back at me. No, no, you stay back. You stay back, my dude. Flamethrower. This is the battle of a century. My regen is keeping me alive. My armor is literally doing nothing. I need to make sure to hit these. Oh my gosh, it's almost down. Come on. Yes, that does so much. The blazing bolt and the firebomb. We're so close. I need a fire tornado. Come on. Come on. Fire Tornado. It's not reaching. Yes, it is, dude. How does it reach from way down here? I just destroyed everything, but it was so worth it. Ladies and gentlemen, there you have it. That is how to become the flipping Human Torch in Minecraft. That was actually epic. If you guys do have any other superheroes you would like me to become, or if you want me to become the rest of the Fantastic Four, be sure to leave a like, subscribe so you guys do not miss out on that, and comment down below who else I should turn into next. This was honestly the most fun I have had with a superhero in so long. I've never seen abilities like this. Fire Tornado is easily my favorite. Everywhere that I look, this thing just follows. That is going to have to wrap it up though. I hope you guys did enjoy. My name is Beckbro Fireboy, and I will hopefully see you guys all back again here very soon for a brand new video. Peace out, dudes. Ladies and gentlemen, if you guys did enjoy, be sure to go ahead and get a flamethrower and hit the like button with the flamethrower. Don't actually shoot flames at your phone.